Yeah. I go by the name of Master Shortie. I come from London, Streatham. And I'm about to put on three outfits. And during each verse and each outfit, I'ma need you to listen. Since I came in the game, acquired a little fame. People talk about my style, what a question in my lane. Motherfucker, let me break it down, we are the same. I was raised in the south and I witnessed the pain. But the aim to stay sane was never to be a better man. Seeing people go bananas, orangutan trapped in a cage. Found it hard to get paid, the minute you dance in a rave, then playing part in a raid. I wake up in the morning, same shit, chilling with chicks, chicken and chips, spitting on kicks, trying to stay fly. In these ends, it's black and righteous and TNs was the trend. It's shallow, but be careful of the deep end. It depends, but I had a lot of grief. I was rushed a few times, but that shit soon deceased. Most of my boys still set a rock for their teeth. My life is a bitch, so I let go of my leash. So there you have it. Stage one in my life. Listen, I'm influenced by so many different types of music. I left the hood, I socialized, I broadened my horizon and my taste in music. And I got ready for outfit number. Number two. For a couple of years I was complaining I ain't got shit. Then I started listening to Led Zepp, that rock shit. Letting go of inhibitions and visions and mosh pits. Don't judge, just put your finger on your top lip. That's the sound of the police. Cause I'm grinding on a skateboard, fucking up the streets. Being antisocial to everyone I meet. With my skinny jeans, black Vans, comfort in my feet. I was superficial, now there's no issue about the cost. Wake up in the morning at times I wouldn't wash. Yeah, you think that's nasty, but me, I don't give a toss. I'm a part of a scene with a dream to be lost. Now I'm at war with the world, feeling just like Troy. Never into lines, they call me a night boy. Also making niggas dance like a white boy. Dance like a white boy, dance like a white boy. Ha ha. So there you have it. Second stage of my life, man. Yo, Labyrinth, we was making some real rock music in the studio them times. I even got my fucking lip pierced and shit. You not ready? Outfit number three. Today I woke up in the morning with my own vision. To correspond genres to you feeling. I'm trying to fill a little gap, you feeling. But as a DIY artist, you're still drilling. When your demeanor isn't pop, the scene it means a lot. You're feeling me to stop, you got me leaning in a pot. I'm sweating on my forehead, I wipe it with a wet flannel. Stay underground, pass through the right channels. If not, then you're alien, next race. People turning up to shows, to pose, vex face. Released my music early, I should've sacked it. I threw my music in the air, hoping that someone catch it. Fucked a lot of girls, got distracted. Now I'm known as the rotten apple because I macked it. I was so gassed, I thought I'd blow without a matchstick. Now nothing comes for free unless you score a hat trick. Shit. So there you have it. My life up until now. Transition from a boy to a man, from a rapper to an artist. It's only just begun.